If you don't drop a like in 5 seconds, what happens? We're gonna ask the general population what will happen if you don't drop a like. You die! I gotta find the like button. I gotta get to just any likes. Yes! Guys, so I woke up this morning and I hopped on Roblox and there was a bully when I logged on. He told me I would never be able to jump to the top of this tree. And part of me is like, alright, that's probably true. But then I realized I had a little secret move up my sleeve that I had never used before. This guy's coming to me and asking if I have any friends. No, not really. He says, can I be your friend? Maybe I don't need to prove myself after all. Maybe my secret move, maybe I don't have to prove this bully wrong. I say, okay, thanks so much. Sometimes it shows that all you need is a little bit of friendship. And the power to do this. Oh, welcome to Backflip Simulator, my friend. In Backflip Simulator, every time you do a backflip, you gain 1 point. And I don't know about you, but I'm getting a little dizzy over here. I've done 300 backflips before we even started. My goal for today is to backflip to the freaking moon. Look at that. The flip god is up there. I'm trying to see what that's about. I see you guys the flipping. Stay with me here while I flip myself all the way to the freaking stars. There's a couple things that we gotta look at. First, this game's got pets, and these pets are gonna really help us out. What? They all got Robux? In this shop, you can get boots that jump you higher. This one will jump you 2 times higher. This one is 3 times, 5 times, so on, so on. Here are a ton of islands that we're gonna have to go through. Honestly, it sounds like the chat's not having a good time in this game so far. Everyone's like, I'm crying. Everyone is having real traumatic experiences. It's because you have to backflip a lot. It makes a lot of sense. Wait, so these are the first boost I can get. 2 times jump boost. Pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and equip these suckers. Ooh, you can't even tell me I look ugly because I know I look pretty dang good right now. Alright, so now with these new boots, we gain twice as many flips. You gotta flip and care about that, alright? Look at this. So there's also this trampoline that if you bounce on it, obviously you can go super high up and this will get you to the new zones. But I just can't jump that high. There's just no way of making it further. But look at this. Look at this over here. That is the VIP zone, okay? And the door right there blocks it. But I kind of think we could backflip over the wall into there and not have to pay the Game Pass fee. You know what? My mother never told me that you just stand here. You gotta backflip if you want to accomplish what you want. Makes sense to me. Let's do it. Yikes! Couldn't even slightly make it. Oh. You know what? We gotta be able to backflip higher. This is not working. So you backflip a tiny bit higher the more flip points you have. So you can see I only have 100, so we're not gonna gain a lot. I've been literally shut up right now, okay? I have a secret, all right? If we go into the pet shop over here that I brought up earlier, look at this. A dog is only 125 Robux. That's not a bad deal. I mean, like, if I buy this right now, it might allow me to just progress a little bit faster, and I can use that right now. Wait a minute, dog. All right, let's see what you're about. I get dog 1x points. All right, let's go ahead and put on dog and see. We should be getting 3 points per jump now. All right, yeah, it makes sense. We are making 3 per jump, I guess. Our games feel so slow. I feel like we should be jumping so much higher. While Joe does a bunch of flips, how about we give a lucky viewer 10,000 Robux? Every single video, I've been giving one viewer 10,000 Robux if they drop a comment down below and drop a like and I'll pick some random. Here's my boy Oscar. He said, I have never get a Robux, and my friends have much Robux. And I love your channel. Well, my friend Oscar, I gotta help you out. My boy Oscar, thank you so much for dropping likes on the video, subscribing, and helping out. Here is 10,000 Robux, buddy. Thank you, everyone, who's still leaving comments and being so supportive. Love you guys. Your boy sat here for a while he was giving out Robux like Santa, so now I got some free flips in there. But look at this. We're about to hit 1,000 flips, and that's flipping crazy. All right, 1,000 flips has been conquered. We seem like we're doing a lot. All right, but maybe it's time we treat ourselves a little bit, you know? It's been a while since we got something.